State police released these pictures of the armed robber who hit the Starbucks at a Masspike rest stop in Framingham. Around 6 o'clock yesterday morning, the masked man came in through the employee entrance, pointed a gun at two workers, and forced them to open the safe. The man ran away, and he may have gotten away in a black SUV. Investigators say someone matching the suspect's description was seen outside that same Starbucks 2 days before the crime.